So here in GTA, go and have your gun placed like this, shoot it, then start instant switching back and forth between gun and arms, and then start running, and then as you can see, I ran right past some mine. Yeah, pretty much it. Enjoy, have a great day.